Yo, we back. I just finished the pack war. We're still drinking. We got Toke still in the Skype. He's definitely more drunk than I am. Because I have now won 2 pack wars in a row. We're going to continue this night. Dude, I'm just going to drink, I think, until I pass out and just watch the Giant game tomorrow. I'm going to throw Toke back into this call. We're about to play head-to-head. God knows who the fuck's going to win. Smash the like, subscribe if you're new. This is going to be some funny shit.
We need Frank Gore to be pulled X amount of more times. But to be real with y'all, why the fuck ain't Casey Hayward being pulled more? You know what I mean? Like, and there's, when I say Casey Hayward, I don't mean just Casey Hayward, right? I mean 25 other cards.
Yeah, shitty ass elites.
So there's 25 elite cards that should be pulled. And at the end of the day, like, it's like, bro, I pulled a 15-pack pro pack bundle, but I pulled Casey Hayward. I pulled this other bitch-ass 85 overall, this other bitch-ass 85 overall, and I pulled this 84 overall. So I spent 55,000 coins on 7 pro packs, but at the same time, I pulled 4 elite cards. I pulled 4 elite cards. I still lost coins, so EA still made it. But I at least made like 30,000. I made 30,000 coins. I didn't make 8,000 fucking coins. I made 30. That's what I be trying to fight for. And people are like, oh, Toke, you're and the biggest response is, oh, Toke, you're only mad because you're not pulling good cards. Bitch! Nobody's pulling good cards. The fuck? Nobody's pulling. I should have played. Bro, last year in Madden 16, I should have played the goddamn lottery every day. I should have played the lottery every day. I feel like with the amount of money that I spent on Madden 16, if I would have taken away those 6 golden ticket pulls and those 5 ultimate legend pulls and taken all that money back and bought lottery tickets with it.
Oh my God. He said he was going to hit. He said he's going to hit.
I would have made a bunch of money.
He says he's going to hit. We load up. Ready to do this thing?
I'm about to flood you, dog.
You ready to do this thing?
I'm about to flood you, bro.
Put on your drunk goggles. Let's get it.
Guys, I beat ScoMo with the drunk goggles 25-6. Guys, I always try to keep it 100. I always try to speak facts. And sometimes on stream, and I'll be the first to admit it, sometimes on stream, I say some fucked up shit that I might regret later on. But if it's for the community, I don't care, bro. I don't fucking care.
I mean, that's
the
thing.
At the end of the day, without the community, ain't nobody fucking playing this game.
Nobody. YouTube, community, Twitter, Instagram, Reddit, forums, whatever it is.
Oh, dude, I'm locked in with my old lineup.
Perfect. Perfect.
Oh, dude, this is not good.
This is perfect. Don't even
Guys,
give me that.
This is not good.
Perfect. You already hear him. He's making excuses. He's making excuses. Hashtag excuses.
Guys, this is not good. I'm in a playbook I've never used.
Perfect. This is awesome.
I don't even have my new players, bro.
Oh,
shit. I don't even have my new players.
Shouldn't have lurked that.
Guys, I know I was just ranting for a little bit. comment in the chat what you think is wrong with Madden 17. But give examples. I want to know examples. Put it muscle memory in my head. I want to know. I'll give you my main thing after this game. You guys, I will give you my main example, the biggest, and you guys might be like, oh, it's pack odds. No. It is 100% not pack odds.
It's not pack odds.
And as soon as this game ends, I will tell you my biggest critic with Madden 17, and I promise you guys are going to want to hear it. I didn't want to make it a video. I've thought about making it a video, and I probably still will, but I will tell you guys my biggest problem with Madden 17. A lot of people that I'm actually friends with are probably going to disagree with this. A lot of competitive players, a lot of my friends in Madden guys are all competitive players, every single one of them. They're all competing for the Madden 17 tournament, all that.
Fuck.
And I will give you my biggest reason why I hate Madden
17. I try to swat it.
Or the community. Oh, ScoMo about to get fucking flooded, bro.
I try to strip it.
It has nothing to do with kick meter or anything like that, guys. I'll give it to you. Yo, right before I booked my Fast Pass Express to Pussy Pound Town.
He's already delaying it with this one.
What is wrong with Madden 17? And I think a lot of you guys have no idea what I'm talking about, but you will agree with me 100%.
This is the biggest toke rant of the year in my chat right now. They're loving it.
I complain about this to my friends in Skype calls every day of the month. Every day. Stick around to the end of the game, and I will tell you my biggest fight for the community if I get invited to an EA event. And a lot of you guys might say, oh, little Jimmy, oh, pack odds, oh, solo challenges. Nope. That is not my biggest fight for the community for Madden 18. And I will explain it to you guys at the end of this game. And I think a lot of you guys might, if you watch my videos every day, you might know what I'm talking about. But if you don't, I think a lot of you guys will agree with me after you hear what I have to say. And I'll even go on the auction block and give examples.
Toe's preaching tonight. He's putting in work.
I ain't trying to preach, bro.
He's putting in work over here. All right, come on. 3rd and 5. We got to get a first down here. Got to keep on moving. Can I get this drunk win?
I go up 21, you gotta quit live on your YouTube.
Live on your YouTube. D.O. with a diamond, we went for the user. We went against this user. Give us that first down. If he takes the 21 lead, we will quit live on the YouTube. Just to give Toka, he needs a W tonight. That's the only reason why he wanted to play me. It's the only reason. Oh, God. You already know what my Ricky can do to you.
This man's Ricky Williams burned me last time we played for like 250.
Dude, I'm telling you guys, I almost won that last game. Had over 200 yards rushing. He just came. That touchdown pass with 2 seconds left was cheese. There we go. Get the first down.
Oh, wow.
No? Oh, they didn't give me the first down. That's...
Bro, a lot of people are going to be like... I guarantee you there's a lot of people right now that are watching my video and they're like... Or watching the stream and they're like, What is his number one problem with Madden? And there's a lot... I guarantee you, like... I fuck with a lot of competitive players. I might not talk to a lot of competitive players on a daily basis, but, and you know what? I might not be on the same level as a lot of competitive players. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of competitive players, like, they play Madden for a living. I play Madden for a living. I make content. They have to win. Like, it's a different thing. Like, respect.
Right.
I love all those dudes. But there's a lot of things that I'm going to say after the game that might make them mad. I don't know. I have no idea, but that's how I feel. If you can't keep facts, like, I don't know what the fuck to tell you, bro. At the end of the day, like, I'm about to spit facts.
Your opinion is your opinion,
dead ass, bro. At the end of this game, I'm about to spit facts for 98.9% of the Madden community. And the other 1.1%, if they like it, some of them
come on.
Like,
I had that shift that I knew was coming.
The others aren't going to like it at all, but at the end of the day, majority rules, bro. And I don't know what the fuck to tell you. And even more at the end of the day, it's on EA and it's not on the competitive players. It's on EA.
had the shift there.
Y'all are going to agree with me, and I'm going to give you pure examples.
How do you get that block
shift? I'm going to give you pure examples. It'll be soon because I'm about to flood ScoMo 30-0.
Damn it. Dude, I thought I had that. Dude, Dion was over there in the freaking slot. I was going to hit that. I knew you were sending that blitz from there. Had the running block, running back blocking and the shift on the line.
I'm on offense, bitch.
No, I'm saying when you just sacked me on fourth down.
No, I'm asleep. I'm going to give you guys some real facts with a problem that I've had all year with EA.
Hit him.
I'll show y'all, bro. And I'm honestly, after this video, like, I'll still continue to have a problem. And it has nothing to do with, like, the competitive games. I get why it's like what it's like. But at the end of the day, you gotta cater to the majority of the people that are making you money, and that's not what they're doing. And I've watched every single competitive game that's been on Twitch already. But we are almost in February. And I think, honestly, some of the competitive players and probably most of the competitive players that are still left in the tournament are probably going to agree with me. And it has a lot to do with, like, salary cap. It has a lot to do with ratings. And a lot of people that build salary cap lineups. Draft champions don't fucking matter, bro. Draft champions are a fucking joke, man.
Trash.
You got to get lucky in draft champs. Every competitive player knows, oh, draft champions, like, oh, I got this playbook, I got that player. If you don't feel that way, you should have won every turn, you know.
Whew, I thought you were going to throw it in that deep. I had that lurk. Had it.
But what I'm going to say is I think a lot of people will agree with me. Probably some people will disagree, but it'll make sense to y'all.
Fuck, didn't get my guy. Ooh! Got me on the defensive tackle like he always does. He usually scores on those. He didn't get me.
I'm in this fucking random playbook I've never used before.
Well, obviously you were using it if it was equipped. So, I'm just saying.
Why did they take Gauntlet out? I don't know, man. My problem with Gauntlet being taken out and the Man of the Month being taken out, the only issue I have with that, right, is that even EA promotes, like, the Christmas noob, right? And this is probably, like, the first year that they haven't really promoted the Christmas noob, the guy that bought their game at Christmas. And the problem with that is there's a lot of people, and probably some of you guys in the chat right now, and maybe not. I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, correct me. How many of y'all have gotten a game in the last 3 years since Muttmaster has been introduced?
Come on, get this.
And I think this really occurs to a lot of you guys. Oh, my God.
Ricky!
A lot of you guys because of the new console system, right? 2 years ago, Xbox One came out. A lot of you guys watching my type one in the chat. If you got an Xbox One for Christmas, whether it was last year, 2 years ago, 3 years ago, and then you started playing Madden and you transfer your team, I guarantee you my chat's about to have a shitload of
right,
ones.
Right, yeah.
This is less than a 1% of a total Madden community. Type one.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Everyone gets Xbox on a Christmas.
How many of y'all got Xbox One for Christmas?
If you got it on Hanukkah, hit one, too.
All right, perfect example. How many of you guys that have pushed one in the chat that you got an Xbox One for Christmas? How many of you typing one that you got an Xbox One or a PlayStation 4 for Christmas in the last 3 years, how many of you guys have finished Muttmaster in the last 3 years? One time. Type one if you have. No matter of fact, type three.
Type three.
You've done Muttmaster at least once in the last 3 years on PlayStation 4 or Xbox, And you got that system for Christmas, type 3.
Where's Dallas Clark? Oh, come on. Somebody. Ah!
Now you guys gotta take in, some of y'all gotta take in consideration that this very small percentage of a survey is lying. I get that. But there is at least, in this small percentage, there is at least 3, maybe 4 people that are actually telling the truth that they got a PlayStation 4 for Christmas. And then they did Mutt Master, right?
I lost you a little bit. There. Alright, 1st and 10. Come on. Ah, he's running.
Okay, so just basically looking at my chat, some people have said no. I had my PlayStation or Xbox before. I didn't do it. A little tiny percentage have said, yes, I got my shit, and then I finished it. And I'm assuming most of those guys that got it for Christmas and they actually did it were late in the year, which is very common. And then there's some that's saying, no. No, this is the biggie, bro. No. This is my first year, and I cannot do it.
I just yoked him. How do I not get that fumble?
This is my first year and I cannot do it. That's not me making shit up. That's me looking at the chat and reciting what someone wrote.
Yeah. It sucks. I mean, you're never going to be able to make everyone happy, but obviously this year they've definitely... I mean, Mutt was rolling. I mean, the gameplay was definitely weak. Mutt was rolling and it was definitely one of the more positive sides, but they... The last few things have definitely kind of, like, fallen short. A few hiccups. Not then having the gauntlet and stuff. And then, like you said, I mean, Christmas and all the new influx of people and stuff, that stuff should be rocking.
People that, and my boy, shout out to my boy that wrote in the chat. I can't see you right now. Chat's fine. He said,
I'm just
now finishing because I didn't spend money. You can definitely do Mutt Master without spending money. Hundreds, maybe thousands of people have done it.
Just takes a shit ton of playing, but yeah, you can. Oh, he made an extra field goal, guys. What do you know?
Guys, I want your feedback in the chat, and it's not for me to bash on EA. It's not like that. I shit on EA on stream every time I stream, bro. But at the end of the day, like, I still am going to get opportunities to explain the feedback for you guys, and that's what I want to do. And I'm going to give you my biggest feedback before I end the stream, and a lot of you guys are going to really see what I'm talking about, because I'm ready to really explain it. As soon as this game ends, I promise you, I'm going to show you facts.
Facts. All right, we're going to hit it. Come on, crib shot it with Dion. Crib shot with Dion. Get out. Oh, damn it.
Domo knows what I'm talking about, bro. I'm going to show you facts.
Damn it. We got to get our first W against Hope. Got to get it. So close every time. Dude, the chat wants me to ask you about the Raiders game. I mean, they just won't stop. I mean, what do you think he's going to say about the motherfucking Raiders game? Ah! Try to switch it up. Come on. Need to score this drive. We're driving. Could have got a little better. I mean, we did decent field position with that Dion, but felt like we had a lot of field we could have got further down. Juked. Need a big play. Need a big play. There we go. That's what I need. Get out there, Shockey. Come on. Toke, I think, is not even there. I think he's going to get a beer. I think I'm playing against the computer right now. Yeah, I'm on YouTube streaming, guys. I started a new stream, so the link is different. But if you go to my channel and see it, you should be able to pull it up.
Two beer caps stick to my foot.
Oh, my God. That had to hurt. There. Oh, come on, Ricky.
What you do is run on me.
Dude, I found out that's definitely a good freaking thing to do against you. Because all you do is blitz me. So all I do is run. Stop fucking blitzing me and I'll stop running.
Guys, auction house tax isn't going anywhere. And I think that's a good thing.
Auction house tax helps out little Jimmy, guys. I'm telling you. If you can't figure it out, I'm sorry, but I'm telling you, it helps.
Auction house tax is a good thing.
Or Toke would have 50 billion coins.
Yeah, if there was no auction house tax, I would have 100 million.
You'd be able to control the market on every card. We can buy out everything.
No auction house tax. So every time someone undercuts someone, right?
Oh, shit.
Undercuts someone. Let's say like the average price was 250,000 coins. And someone put it up for 230, and I bought it. I would buy it every time, and then I'd put it up for 250. I would make 20,000 coins every time.
Every time.
And that's an example of a lot of things, right?
Oh, motherfucker.
Auction house pricing isn't going anywhere. But what I'm going to tell you guys at the end of this game is something that needs to be fixed.
Thought we were gonna get him with that inside zone right there. Dude, Toke loves to block my fucking kicks too. He's a cheeser! Alright. 10-10. We hang it in with him. But can't ever count on Toke. He loves scoring with fucking 2 seconds left.
The Giants are beating the Packers. I can't say it now. I need to give facts and examples behind it.
He needs to show us the auction block and shit, guys. He's gonna show shit.
I gotta give you guys examples so you understand what I'm saying. But I guarantee you, all you guys
will agree with me.
I guarantee you every one of you guys will agree with me.
Alright, we gotta stick with this. This is his weakness.
Yo, my man, I saw my man put it in the chat right now. He already knows, he watches.
You already got someone pointing out the facts?
Yeah, he already knows.
Alright, you ready for it? You ready for it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's coming, but you better be ready for it just in case.
Oh, hit him!
Oh, come on, he's pushing forward, jeez. That's my Ricky. Damn it, didn't get it. Oh, yeah. Fourth and one. Almost into the fourth quarter. This is a big play here. You know he's going for it. He wouldn't be Toke if he did.
Toke's Gome is trash.
I saw that. I read it also, too. It was hilarious.
He's trash, bro.
Oh, damn it with the jump. I thought it was
coming. I don't even have LeGarrette Blount, and I'm jumping. Is it 600 solos for 290 overall? No. That's a good one, but no.
Damn it. Nope. Oh, he didn't get the feet in. He didn't get the feet in. No. That foot was not in. That foot was not in. That foot was not in. We're calling the challenge. Throw the challenge flag.
You're only pausing because you quitting, bro.
I tried to challenge. It won't let me. How is there nothing to challenge there? How is there nothing to challenge there?
Sack Wars was lit.
Come on. That's got to be a sack fumble.
Bro, my man said Pack Wars was lit even though you lost. I'm sure it helped, dog. That's the entire point of Pack Wars, guys.
Dude, it helped me. I got like freaking 150, 200 new subs. Appreciate every one of you guys. Appreciate Toke for doing it every time.
It's about growing the community, guys. That's the only thing that matters.
Yep. Oh, I should have read that more. I thought it was coming, but I didn't go 100%. Covering the post too much. Damn it.
They need to fix matchmaking. There's a lot of things that you guys are saying. I get that, but that's not what I complain about. That's not what I complain about. It's going to be a lot of things that maybe you guys don't agree with. I don't know, man. I'm still going to speak the facts, dude. Yeah, I'm in the Broncos playbook. I've never used it, man. It's
Don't let him lie to you guys. It was equipped. It was equipped. Those people that always stream. I've never used this. I've never used this playbook.
One time, and I beat ScoMo with it.
Of course. Of course he beat me with it. Of course he did.
You will never beat me in Madden. Ever. You will never beat me in Madden. Ever.
Ever, he says.
Ever. Guys, are we bringing little Jimmy back? I can't, bro. Like, I gotta run a business. I gotta pay for bills. I gotta support a family, man. If that means open up some packs, then that's what it means, bro. Like, I don't, you know, like, damn. At the end of the day, that's... I love y'all, but, like, I gotta make sure my bills are paid, man.
He loves his kids more.
Now, I'm gonna give you guys examples. I'm going to tell you guys my biggest problem with Madden. You already heard the packs.
Oh, come on. You got to get there, man.
Game
fucking
over,
Thomas.
Bro. Again, you'll never beat me.
Fucking Thomas. I thought he would be able to get there and make a play. Fucking aired it too far.
Guys, honestly, like, 95%, because honestly, the only person that I fuck with in Madden, that is not a competitive game player is ScoMo. So probably like 97-98%. Every other one of my friends that play Madden are all in
the
tournament.
Dude, I'm a competitive player, man. What are you talking about?
They're all in the tournament. Every single one of them. All my homies are all in the Madden tournament.
All right, next year I'm playing
Stephanie
in the tournament.
Yo,
fuck
what up, man? Thank you for subscribing. Stephen.
I'm playing in the tournament next year. Fuck it. CC's laving me up even
Every
more.
Every single one of my friends that play Madden is a competitive Madden player besides ScoMo. That I talk to outside of YouTube or streaming. 97%. Some of them I don't even talk to that much that I would put in that category. A lot of them, bro.
All right. Fourth and four.
Hey, Captain Execution 4-month resub. Thank you so much, my man.
Oh, you gotta pick it, Norman. Hey, we'll take it, though. We got a chance, boys. We got a chance.
I don't have a chance. Guys, I talk to people that you don't even probably know who they are more than I talk to, like, the people that you guys are typing in the chat.
Just need to keep on moving. Get down there. Get down there. Get a block. Oh, Ricky, break that.
What, you gonna kick a field goal and bring this to overtime as everyone's waiting to know what the deal is?
Everyone's waiting to know. I mean, I figured overtime would be perfect. You know, just add to the drama. We ain't kicking field goals. We going crib shots. All right, moving down, play it smart. What would CeCe do is like what I like to tell myself. What would CeCe do? I need to get like a little wristband. I need to get that like a little post-it note and just put it on my monitor. What would CeCe do? Would CeCe do this? Would CeCe do this? Oh my fucking God. Motherfucker, man, damn it. Damn it, I had fucking steps on you. I thought I was getting that. Come on, Randy. Damn it. Damn it, CeCe. I wanted it, bro. I had him. I thought I had the steps. Damn it. Oh, motherfucker. I can't even hear him anymore. He's just dead silent. Fuck. Had that shit, boys.
Guys, retweet my tweet, bro.
I hit him. Oh, damn it. Damn it. How does Randy
not
catch that?
Yo, retweet that. I'm about to spit some facts, dude. I'm about to spit some facts for you guys. Dead ass.
Damn it. How does Randy not catch
that? I'm dead ass about to spit some facts. ScoMo should probably start another video for this. I'm just looking out for you, fam.
I see you, fam. I see you. I appreciate you, bro.
You should probably start another video. Let this clock expire. Hold that L and just start another one.
Just hold that L. I didn't call any timeouts. The fucking interception, that fucked me. I thought I had you, bro. You still would have had
I'm going to show pictures. I promise you. This isn't going to be some hand-me-down bullshit shit. It's not the Houston Texans.
This is the Houston Texans. Guys, I really do appreciate everyone, all the subs, all the subscribers, everyone that's come by. My boy Toke, I got nothing but love for him every day.
Bro, Snap-onic says, oh no.
Oh God. Guys, I appreciate you. Giant pride, we winning tomorrow, boys. Let's comb out. Yee!
I'm about to spit facts, dog. Gomo says, oh no.